are here today to talk about what it's like to be a part of the Days cast.
What is your most vivid memory of your first day working at Days?
First day was actually pretty exciting. I kind of had fun because I wasn't supposed to be here. I closed down at a series at CBS and nobody wanted to see me, and they called me in really at the very last minute. They saw, I think, over 100 people. Wow. And somebody else actually had the role. And they, my agent had said, just take a look. And they did. And
well,
there I was. Friday night I got it. Monday morning I started.
Boom.
that's vivid.
Now you're a legend.
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah. Days is where I started. Just, you know, a couple lines, you know, many, many years ago. So coming back, kind of, you know, coming around full circle, being around, you know, coming to the same makeup room and seeing some of the faces that I had seen the first time, it was very surreal, especially seeing Christian Alfonso, mm-hmm. who played Hope. Yeah, it was surreal.
Yeah, so you've done soaps, you've done primetime, Broadway, movies. So which is the most challenging?
This one. Yeah. It's so much. You have so much content and you have to do it a lot of content in a short amount of time. It's very fast and it's constant, and you gotta get up. What time we get here? 5:45, something? I think my first day was 5:45, yeah. I was miserable. I had 50 pages or something, I panicked. But thank God, you know, I was never nervous. Everybody thinks I was nervous. No, I was nervous that I wasn't gonna do well. So Lamone, what is the biggest misconception that people have about working on Days of Our Lives?
I don't know about Days, but I would say soaps in general. Mm-hmm. You know, I think one of the misconceptions is that, you know, we just come in here and we just
recite lines.
Yeah, you just spew some words out of your mouth and that's it. But there's just so much work that goes into it. Mm-hmm. You know, it's a lot of work. It's hard work. And it's something that we all take serious, you know?
Yeah, we work hard here.
We work very hard.
And people don't realize you go home and you work.
James, mm-hmm. would you tell us some of your mentors here mm-hmm. at Days?
Well, you know, we work with Bill and Susan Hayes all the time. And Bill in particular was an early mentor of mine. Some of my first scenes mm-hmm. were with Bill Hayes. And the thing about Bill, which is very interesting, is that he brings just a lot of joy to what he does.
He does.
I think that's what everybody does for each generation of this show, is they kind of lift each other up and, you know, help each person along. So if things aren't going well, I'm going to go, you know, be there for you and say, you know, it's okay.
Yes.
Not to worry. And I think we all mean it. I think we all mean it when we say,
oh, yeah.
That's okay. Don't worry. We'll get it.
How did you prepare for your scenes, your birth scenes with Lonnie?
I'm not a mother, so I do not know what it's like to give birth to a child. I can only imagine what it would be like. And thankfully, you know, Janet, our producer, and Mary Beth, they were all there to kind of help me. But I just kind of went into that natural, like, I guess kind of mother instinct we all women have, and was just like, okay, push a baby out. Right? You know?
Push it out.
Yeah, just kind of feeling like, you know, what it would be like to be a mother and to go into labor, and, you know, I just kind of use that. Okay. Well, thank you guys, and thank you, Days fans, for joining us today at Day of Days. We love and appreciate you guys all so much, and we'll see you next year.